At least 40,000 police officers are not certified competent to carry a firearm. That's according to Police Minister Nkosinathi Nhleko.
Any idiot can carry a gun. How hard can it be?
Exactly. It is not hard at all. If you are strong enough to pull the trigger and know which end the bullet comes out, you are competent to carry a gun.
General, long time. Do you think Police Commissioner Ria Piecha is competent to carry a gun?
Hayibo, she's barely competent to carry a handbag.
Don't you think you're being a little sexist?
I am not a little sexist. I'm a big sexist. What a joke.
You have to admit, Comrade Becky, that the police lack training. Between 2009 and 2011, the number of allegations of police brutality increased by 91%.
2009 to 2011? Hold on. Those were the years I was police commissioner.
Indeed. What a remarkable coincidence.